a more foam adhesive. This is 1 millimeter. The other one I got the first, was it? Was a 0.5 millimeter. And then I got this designer paper from Mayan Designs, the one that also make a lot of different kind of dies and stamps I love, which will go good with that stamp I got with the lipstick, because this is all female paper, the old style where the old ladies are in old dresses, that kind of stuff. I know it's not easy to spot, but it's kind of cool. I don't have much of her paper actually, but this would be good to make a female cards of. So yay for that! I hope you liked it. Please hit the subscribe button, little bell for notification, and throw in a like. And I'll see you tomorrow as usual. Thank you for watching.